the coming revolution in the world is not going of the poor against the rich, proletariat against the bourgeois. The coming revolution in the world is going to be between the stupidity of humanity and the intelligentsia. Nobody has yet proposed the whole program, but that's where I am leading you all, towards a new kind of revolution against human stupidity.